stop, to turn inward, to ground. So in Ayurveda, we have moved from summer, which is governed by pitta, or fire, to fall, which is really governed by air, vata. So we all have vata in us, in our makeup. And when the air outside is swirling and whirling and leaves are falling, it's just a really nice, kind thing to do for yourself, to take a moment and allow yourself, give yourself permission to settle, to ground, to root down. So this is just a very short practice in that line of thought. But before we get started, I also, you know me, wanted to just offer, it's also a really good season to get out your essential oils. You know, so after you get out of the shower or before bed or wherever, you need some grounding, some settling, some nurturing, some self-care. You know, introduce some essential oils into your routine. The other thing that I find really helpful, and you guys all know I'm primarily vata, so is to eat a lot of things that come from the earth. So a lot of sweet potatoes and carrots and squash and pumpkin this time of year, I feel is very healing, very nurturing, and very balancing for that energetic effect. So when you are ready, yogis, find a comfortable seat. Make sure that all flesh is away from the sit bones and you're able to, you know, generally line up shoulders over hips and then take the ears over the shoulders, taking the back of the skull slightly up. I'm going to invite you to employ Boom Mudra. So peace fingers are going to extend out. The rest of the fingers are going to gently touch at the tips. And then you're going to take your peace fingers and plug them into the earth. Take the shoulders, drop them down the back body. So this is a grounding mudra. We're literally plugging into the earth to receive that grounding root, that kapha energy, that settling energy. So when you're ready, take a soft gaze or close the eyes, whatever brings peace. Begin to just become aware of your breath. Teeny tiny little drop of air, take it out of your body's navel to spine, and when you inhale, visualize the air, the current, the energy coming up from the earth all the way up the length of your spine to the very tippy top of your head. And as you exhale, take that same current back down the length of the spine, all the way down to the base of the spine. Your next inhale, inhale all the way up to the top of the head, and as you exhale, take the current back down. And as you inhale this next time, if it serves you, visualize bringing in stability, nurturing, grounding, calm. And as you exhale from the crown of the head down to the earth, offer into the earth anything that no longer serves you. Earth knows what to do with it, all of that energy that we carry that we no longer need. Inhaling at your pace, bringing that beautiful earth energy up into the higher chakras. Exhaling anything that no longer serves you. We're going to take 6 to 10 breaths here, just this. So something that I've done a lot of in my personal practice the past month or so is Anuloma Viloma. So we'll take a few rounds here. I'm going to be opposite you, but you're going to take your right hand, so it looks like my left hand, but your right hand, you're going to take the thumb out to the side, index and middle finger in, extend, ring, and pinky finger. So Dear Mudra on the right hand, left hand, bring it into Janu Mudra. Thumb and first finger gently resting together and then resting on the knee. So a few rounds of alternate nostril breathing is so effective in balancing left and right hemispheres. So it really brings in this element of homeostasis. When things begin to swirl, when the energy really picks up. And in our culture, we know fall is a place to get a routine and get the kids to school and, you know, take on new projects. And then the holidays hit. And in Ayurveda, they're really telling us something different. They're saying, Pratyahara, fall is a time to turn inward, to get really rooted and grounded and listen to what's going on inside. So very conflicting messages, and that in and of itself is a nice opportunity to give yourself permission to pause and ground, myself included. So here we go, a couple rounds of Anuloma Viloma. Take a deep inhale, and when you're ready, exhale all the air out. Give yourself all the time that you need. And on your next inhale, thumb closes right nostril. Inhale through the left. And when you are full, close left, exhale right. Close right, inhale left. 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 Close left, exhale right. When you're ready, inhale right. We're going to pause at the top of the breath. Close both nostrils. And when you are ready, exhale left. When you are empty, inhale right, close left. Close right, exhale left. Inhale right, close left. Close right, exhale left. Four more rounds. Inhale right. Close right, exhale left. Inhale right. Close right, exhale left. Inhale right. Close right, exhale left. On your next inhale, fill up through both nostrils. At the top of the breath, close them. Retain. And as you exhale, bring the hand down, release the mudra, let all the air come out of the lungs. Couple of just gentle, natural breath cycles in your own place and time, noticing any effects of the pranayama, of the practice. Towards the floor. We'll take one big inhale together. Bring the arms out and up. Palms touch at the top. As you exhale, drag the thumbs into the sternal notch. Empty out. As you're ready, bow the forehead towards the fingers, sealing this beautiful practice. As always, always Om Shanti, Om Peace, Namaste.